We just put out our most recent album maybe a little less than a month ago. Recorded a little bit in New York and a little bit in London with some personal heroes of ours, Flood and Alan Mulder, who've done everything cool. I don't know. It's a lot of fun. We're proud of it.
I think, you know, when we started off, we were pretty amateur. We had like a poorly programmed drum machine, and we were all fairly on the beginner level in terms of music. But just the experience of touring a lot, you learn how to play together.
Definitely, it's just something that you like learn with practice. I mean, not like any of us really had that much experience. It's still surreal, I guess, like especially like at Coachella, like to play in front of like so many people, like a definite crowd. But you know, it's something that I feel like now that we've done it so much, like you don't even really think about it. You feel less self-conscious.
And it's like fun, like on the most basic level. It's like once you're up there, it's actually like, and you're like playing in front of all these people, it's like, don't act like you're having a bad time or something, because you're not. Like, it's an exciting experience to have, and it's pretty rare. You know, we played smaller shows, we've now gotten a chance to play some bigger shows, and they're both fun for their own reasons, but there is something really special and kind of life-affirming to be on a stage at Coachella and playing in front of like a bunch of people, and that was really cool. We were psyched.
Oh yeah, we just recently made a video for Heart and Your Heartbreak, the first single off of our new album. I always wanted to make a video in like a Sam Ash, like Guitar Center type of store, just because I thought like all the instruments are there, and just like my experience growing up and like going to the local like suburban like music store or whatever was always like this really intimidating experience, and you know, being scared to like ask the dude working like if I could like try out an amp or something, and thinking that he would just like be thinking in his head like, this girl's not gonna buy anything, she's just like some idiot. I don't know, I guess like that was pretty much like how I got the idea for it, and I thought it'd be kind of just like funny if like we all dressed up as characters. If anything, it would just be fun.
I don't know, it's like we don't know how to make videos, but this one was like genuinely fun to be a part of like the whole process. It looked like we were having fun in the video, because we were.